am I? What's happening? What is all this?
Are you okay?
Do I know you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse!
We're coming!
No way! You found Petra?
Who is Petra?
We need to get out of here now!
This way!
Jesse! You made it!
Petra?
Your missing friend?
Look out!
Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
Soren?
Soren, what do you think you're doing?
These Endermen are running directly into danger!
You're putting us in danger every second you just stand there!
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel, you gotta move faster!
He's too sick! This is the best we can do!
They're not gonna be able to outrun it! Not on foot! We gotta find a way to move faster!
Can we build a portal? If somebody has the right materials...
We don't. I haven't seen obsidian since the end!
We'll have to use the next best thing.
Everybody, get on!
What about us?
Come on, Jesse, we got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I'll take Gabriel.
Then I've got Petra.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Come on, horses!
Whatever you do, don't look back.
I looked!
Everyone follow me!
This is
Jesse,
the worst
look
ride
out.
Of my life! Axel, stop backseat steering!
I can't help it, I'm getting horse sick.
Pick up the pace or we're all done for!
First time on a horse here!
Watch out!
Sorry.
Horsemanship, Jesse!
Is that what this is called?
It's what they do!
Guys, come on!
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster!
We need more blocks.
I got some!
Yee-haw!
Woo! Axel, you're screaming in my ear!
Sorry.
We made it. We actually freaking made it.
Jesse, Petra was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
She was inside the wither. She might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way she's been acting.
I'll go talk to her. Hey, how are you feeling?
I don't really feel like myself.
I still can't believe you're even alive.
Do you not recognize us? I'm Axel. This is Olivia.
Just give her some space. She may still come out of it.
What if she doesn't? What if it's permanent?
Jesse, this is awful.
You, Jesse, you're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? All I remember was endless blackness.
You were caught in the Witherstorm for a long time, Petra.
Really? I can't remember any of it. All I know is, I was so scared in there. I thought for sure I was dying.
Well, you didn't. You made it back alive.
We didn't all make it back, though.
Oh, man. Magnus. For a second there, I almost forgot.
Are we talking about Magnus?
Yeah.
Oh, Magnus. Couldn't believe it then. Still can't believe it.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Magnus's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. You can't blame yourself, Jesse. I'm surprised he lasted as long as he did.
Indeed.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple.
You tell me.
Excuse me?
Well, you're the one who thought we could destroy the command block with a big old bomb.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is!
Oh, great! Now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three! Our plan was a total failure! I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss.
So, is the command block controlling all three Witherstorms?
Why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
Jacket. It looks familiar.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. I saw other people wearing it when I was being thrown from that dead monster. Ugh. Even thinking about it hurts.
Hey, it's okay.
Jesse, if what Petra said is true, I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but if they were just trapped in the Witherstorm...
Look, even if your friends are out there somewhere, there's nothing you can do for them.
What? No. If they're alive, I have to go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
The room. Everything's spinning.
It's okay. Easy does it.
Jesse. Hello.
You feeling any better, Gabriel?
Better is relative. The battle with the Witherstorm sapped the last of my strength. Considerable, though it was.
You need to rest.
You're right, I do.
Look, Jesse, wherever you decide to go after this cave, give him some time to get his strength back.
Problem is, we don't have time.
Jesse's right. In fact, it might be best if my journey ends here. This cave is safe, easy to defend.
It's relatively comfortable. I might even find a shred of peace.
I don't know. This group keeps losing people.
Nothing had to turn out like this. If the Order had just been different, if we'd made smarter choices, Ivor wouldn't have turned into a maniac and... well, maybe Magnus would still be alive.
Let's just let bygones be bygones.
You guys did your best. Whatever happened back then, you can't blame yourselves for it.
Things were complicated then, Jesse. But I appreciate you saying that. All this talk of the past has me exhausted.
You need to rest.
Will he be okay?
I honestly don't know. Just get back out there and kick some butt for the both of us.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Petra, how are you doing? Are you remembering things yet?
I don't know. These little flashes keep coming back to me, but then they float away again.
We've been trying to talk to her, but...
it's like she's never met us before.
I know I've met you before. Before today, I mean. I just don't remember how, exactly. I keep seeing a dark alley.
You totally came to my rescue in the forest, remember?
I remember a spider.
Yes, that's right!
And you needed me to kill it for you, right?
Hey, it took me by surprise.
Yes, it's working! You're remembering Jesse!
Do you remember me, too?
No. And yet, I feel like I know all of you, somehow. Maybe it's the way you're dressed. Something's ringing a bell.
Axel's practically obsessed with you. He was willing to do anything to get back at the guy who swindled you.
To be fair, I probably would have stolen something from that jerk anyway.
Wait. Didn't we all fight that wither thing together?
Yes!
We totally did.
She remembers it.
I remember running to a temple in the woods, and we were going to be safe there. And how did I end up inside that thing?
Well...
something bad happened there.
I couldn't save you. Things were happening so fast, and that thing was powerful.
Well, thank you for trying.
Sure.
All that matters is you're with us now.
And that you're still a fighter. The best one I know.
So, what do you say? Will you be part of our group again?
All right. Count me in.
Some leftover cobblestone might come in handy. Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there.
You can't just up and leave, Lucas. You're part of our team.
And you saying that just reminds me that I left my team.
Lucas...
look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but if your heart's telling you to go, then you gotta go. Otherwise, you'd be heartless or something.
Thank you, Jesse. I'll find them. And then I'll find you again, too. I promise.
Thanks.
Ugh, a pig?
Reuben!
Thank you.
run off on me like that, okay? I hope Gabriel will be okay. I mean, he's supposed to be Gabriel the Warrior, but instead he's... you saw.
Yeah, I guess none of the Order are how we imagine them.
Our group is cracking, Reuben. You're right. We are just like the Order.
That's what I said, isn't it? Oh, just as you once helped us before. This isn't about the past. It's about the future. There are three of those things now.
You say that like it's my fault.
It is your fault.
Oh, take responsibility. Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Would you both stop arguing, please?
Oh, no, this isn't an argument. It's me trying to make Ivor leave us alone.
I told you, I wouldn't have followed you here without good reason. What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ugh, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them.
Trouble is, we've had a few run-ins with Enderman, and they're bad news.
Not necessarily. Enough of them working together might ignore us and destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once! Ugh! Question is, how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders.
Isn't it obvious? The fortress is the key. If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Oh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
What kind of failsafe exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever!
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
How did it find us so quickly?
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
So what do we do?
Guys, there's a reason it's been following us. Ivor says it's because of the amulet that Gabriel...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Soren's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted super weapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
Axel, are you sure?
Of course not.
But you'll have three Witherstorms chasing you wherever you go.
Yeah, if things get too intense, I'll duck into the Nether or something. I'm tired of always being the selfish one. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Soren's fortress.
Well, I want to go with Jesse. That feels like where I belong.
Me too. But what do we do about Gabriel?
The rest of you go. I'll take care of Gabriel.
Are you certain?
Yes, I owe him that much at least. Besides, I'm not going anywhere with Ivor.
But Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him now.
Guys, we need to go now.
Hey, Jesse. I know you said handshakes are for dweebs and all, but how about one for the road?
You got it!
Ah, well. Real heroes don't need handshakes anyway.
I'll see you at Soren's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Too much further.
My butt's never been so sore in my life. Not that I remember.
Feels like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the Far Lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The Far Lands are a happy accident. nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Why are you so down on the Farland, Soren? They sound cool.
See? Jesse thinks the Farlands are cool.
The Farlands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
You asking me? All I can think about is food.
No kidding. I'm starving. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Let's look around, see what we could find out.
We mustn't linger long. The Farlands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Potato, you're coming with me. Not much, but it'll help. Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group. Gotcha, Potato. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. Check out what I found.
A potato. Incredible.
Hey, at least it's food. Potato number two, coming your way.
Can I have this one?
Hey, you had the last one.
Oh, yeah. You take it, Axel.
I'm Olivia.
Right. Of course you are.
The potato bringer does it again.
We are humbled and awed, O great potato bringer.
Hey, Soren, I've got a surprise for you.
Oh, is it a squid?
What? Why would I have a squid?
I don't know, but I'd certainly be surprised.
It's a potato. Just eat the darn thing.
A witch's hut.
Yeah!
We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake! That's enough to feed everyone!
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Let's get out of here.
Good idea.
Guys!
Jesse, did you find any more food?
No. Well, sort of, but it doesn't matter. There's a witch nearby. We saw her creeping through the swamp.
She's here!
Oh, no, you don't.
Watch out for her potions. You nasty old thing.
Oh no, skeletons!
Witches and skeletons? That's a deadly combination. Her potions combined with their arrows?
The Farlands are just past the swamp.
But they've seen us. They'll just follow us.
The rest of you, go! I'll hold them off.
What? Ivor, no!
There's no time to argue. Just head for the corner of the glitch wall!
The what wall?
Hey, you witch! You're not the only one who can throw a potion!
Come on! Guys, I think we lost them for... Wow!
You lost them for wow? What is that... Oh... It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Far Lands, my friend.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry. At least Jesse found those potatoes. That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory.
So what am I looking at here, exactly?
This is a natural phenomenon. The intersection of two of the great walls that form the boundary of our world. Very few have seen it in person.
Feeling kinda overwhelmed right now.
How can Ivor live here? I mean, it's one thing to build a wall world inside the end, but this...
Oh, I doubt he lives here. He most likely comes here only for his most secretive research. Whatever Ivor is hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if Axel and Lucas were here.
Come on!
Is this... a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one, from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
Why do I have a bad feeling about this?
Because some part of you still knows Ivor.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or... I don't know...
We followed Ivor to the Far Lands. We might as well keep going.
Here we go. Into another dungeon of doom. Craziest thing I've ever seen.
The Far Lands may be perilous, but they are indisputably fascinating.
We should probably keep moving. Guys, looks like this is a...
Oh no, Jesse!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Everyone, back!
Guys, caught in the vines!
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. But now what do? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the pads connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there. Yikes! Shoot! You have got to be kidding me. Olivia! Redstone blocks, some pistons. I wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you.
Have you found a way out of here?
A way out? I only just found you. This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse.
Well, at least we're back together.
Yes, the Dream Team, reunited. Now the Dream Team's just gotta find a way across this gaping bottomless pit.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side, but it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it, though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Can't be that complicated, not if it's something Ivor built.
Half-built, which means it was hard enough that he got stuck and gave up. Layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it.
Who cares what she said?
I do. She's the greatest Redstone engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right, just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Soren and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history has wither sickness. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything?
All I know is the world is depending on us.
Then maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, we won that building contest at EnderCon.
That was a contest, Jesse.
Right, and the competition was stiff. Just think what we can do when there's nobody even watching.
I like that way of looking at it. Ah, all right, I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so. Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball.
The sooner the better.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
This way!
Run!
Go! Quick, onto the barge!
Jesse!
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
Slime! I'm remembering something with slime. And chickens. Or maybe they were ducks? There was a big gathering of people.
Yes, we used slime to break a chicken machine. There were chickens everywhere.
Weird. Yeah, I kind of remember. Wait. Ugh, it's already fading.
Take my advice, Petra. Some stories are better left forgotten.
That was amazing! Isn't it amazing?
Tinkering
partnering with the Farlands is nothing to laugh about.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
How can one person need this many books?
We should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book. Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't tried to fight those cursed witches, he could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea.
He can be pretty stupid for someone so smart.
Yes, and this house is a perfect example. There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
It's a deal. Hey, Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Well, it's a good thing I still have one from, like, ages ago. Like, it was made for it. Let's see what this sucker does.
Secret passageway! Cool!
Why would you build a secret passage in a house that nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
What the? Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there! We'll head down and see what we can find! Whoa. What is all this?
Ha! Incredible! He's gathered them all in one place!
Gathered what, exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone! The stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it. Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
See? These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow. Just gotta borrow this. These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine.
So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the ice plane spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. Soren, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind. Aha! A hopper!
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Huh. 5 slots. Gassed tears. Let's try them here. Packed ice. Ender dragon eggs. So cool. Let's try it here. Prismarine crystals. Yes!
You solved it. But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
It was all in the order's history. The order of the order, so to speak.
Nice work, Jesse. On the puzzle, I mean. Not the joke. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon! With replica Ender crystals and all!
Wow. Always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us.
We're missing something here, Soren. And I have a feeling the key might be locked in that head of yours.
I have a key locked in my head?
What I'm saying is, I think you need to tell me about the Ender Dragon battle.
Oh! If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
Yeah.
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
It was absolutely amazing.
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh? Interesting. Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya?
Oh, There's another door?
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book. Wait, aren't those the Ender crystals? Like the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here.
So why are the Ender crystals in the Far Lands?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, what is all this? What in the world is going on here?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
Soren, I want the truth, and I want it now.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I don't care.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon. Wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it.
You're not making much sense here, Soren.
There's a reason for that.
And that reason is?
We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger, faster. We could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. Concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Soren, you cheated. You worse than cheated. You're a fraud.
Believe me, I know.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
You lied to the whole world?
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor...
Why? You knew... About all of this, didn't you, Ivor?
Of course I knew about it. I was in the Order from the very beginning. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagarn, they agreed to keep this a secret.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet, too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, the Wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson! To show you who the Order really are! Liars, cowards! And now, they know!
Ivor, you're a madman! In all your scheming to expose the Order, you've nearly destroyed the known world!
Look, my Wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart!
I almost forgot for a moment.
Right now, my friends are out there, facing that monster you created. So however we got here, we need to move on.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. Let's see, there's a bunch of crafting stuff and...
Diamond score!
So, I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it!
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of.
Behold! My enchanted diamond sword!
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT! Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable and sturdy.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
How do I look?
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Oh, my poor fortress.
I see Endermen, so this means the plan's working. Right?
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things already? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel!
You guys made it! Nice freaking armor, by the way. Makes you all a lot easier to look at.
Axel, the cavalry has arrived. Or is it the cavalry have arrived? Whatever.
The Endermen. They're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Well, it's nothing we can't handle, right?
I'm not so sure about that.
Now is not the time for cold feet, Soren!
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but...
Confront the Witherstorm and fight it to the death.
Yeah! You do mean it's death, right?
Axel, just put on your helmet.
What helmet?
Here.
Nice. I was feeling a little left out.
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt.
anyone see the command block?
I don't think it's exposed.
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Wither Storm.
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren!
Soren, what are you doing?
Dude, what a chicken.
Jesse, you can handle things out here, right?
What?
I can't let him get himself killed. Just get to the command block and destroy it! Soren!
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
It doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
The tractor beam! Jesse, that's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam.
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak? Yes, they're falling for it. Axel, are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this. That's right, come and get me. Ruben, can you give me a little help? Nice one, Ruben!
Need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have some TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters.
Lucas gave me some wool. And I took some slime from the maze.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean, if we use the TNT on, say...
Guys, check it out. Pistons, the redstone, and the TNT build a TNT launcher. And I climb on, and you guys blast me all the way into the Witherstorm.
Heck yeah! I love that idea!
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... Oh, look out!
Petra!
Axel!
I got you!
Lucas! You're here!
Ocelots, distract that Wither Storm!
Hey, you! Get a load of this!
Lucas, thank you.
Anything for a friend.
Now let's hurry up and build this thing!
Done yet?
Need a few more seconds.
Okay, it's finished.
Quick, climb on!
Jesse, you can do this. I know you can.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
Reuben, this is no place for us. Pig! Reuben, you shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay? Awesome weapon, don't fail me now. Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time. I told you to stay put! I know exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam! Hey, you! Reuben, I'll be fine. I'm not gonna let it suck me all the way up. Just close enough, do what I have to do. Bet you can't catch me! Why did I have to look down? No, 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 no! Reuben, I need your help! Remember how we used to play fetch? That's it, that's it! Come on, Reuben, I believe in you! Jump, I'll catch you! You did it! I knew I could count on you!
Time to put an end to this thing once and for all.
Reuben! Hold on, buddy!
There you are!
Jesse, are you all right? We thought you were...
I mean, I didn't think you'd made it.
Jesse? You in there?
I remember!
You remember what?
I remember everything!
Oh, Petra! I'm so happy for you!
Hey, hey! Do you guys hear something?
Reuben!
No.
Reuben. You're gonna be fine, you hear me? Come on, Reuben, say something. It's okay, boy. I'm here. I'm here.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
He was a great pig.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them. Maybe I should finally come clean. We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well. Which is why there is something I want to tell you about the Order. The Order of the Stone is not what you all believed. We were frauds. We used the command block to falsify our legacy. We were no heroes. So it is time for the world to celebrate new heroes. Real heroes.
Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something, but the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. It was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They believed in me right from the start. I mean, they also set me straight when my head was getting too big, but that's because they're good like that.
Yeah, they really are.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on, we traveled through the Nether by minecart. How cool is that? But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered?
What mattered was Jesse!
Jesse, this Nether Star is all that remained when the Witherstorm was destroyed. Would you please do the honors?
Oh man, this is gonna be so cool.
To introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born, one whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.